welcome back to Dying Light. What did we do last time? I've completely forgotten. Oh, right, we just started going tunnels. Through the tunnels.
Yeah.
Alright, we're on our way to Sector Zero.
Yeah, that's me.
Good to meet you. I'm Hazan. I'm going to be helping you.
What's up, Hazan?
Change your scenery.
So where's
did you take Jade through too?
Junior today.
Yeah, he's off with his mom.
She's from here. Dark hair, pretty.
What do you want? Huh?
Maybe.
Cat?
Yeah.
We don't always ask names.
Scares the crap out of me sometimes because I'm alone at home sometimes. And she just sneaks up behind me and starts patting the top of my chair, and it feels like somebody's behind me, and it really freaks me out.
You giant bitch.
What do you want? I'm not gonna feed you. You had dinner already. I think she just wants attention, honestly. Oh shit, there's a bunch of people down here.
Look, Dad! It's Mr. Crane!
Hey, it's the douchebag that shot up the tower. Dawood.
Well,
fuck you,
well.
Dawood.
Small world. Dawood, we need to talk about your situation.
Sorry about the wild goose chase, but I couldn't risk you tailing me. These guys are pretty serious about following their procedures.
This isn't fair to Salma.
Salma and me are done.
That's not the point.
So, what is? You got something in mind?
That is
still got
disgusting.
A gun, you know.
Crane, we've got the rule. Everybody minds their own business. If you don't follow the rules, you don't go through.
No problem.
So yeah, Baron, in 2 days, I had 2 different bags of Doritos.
Okay, from here on out, you're on your own. The route is marked. I'll stay in touch over radio. It's been a pleasure.
Yes, I see you. You're adorable and fluffy.
What kind of cat?
I have no idea, honestly. It's my stepsister's cat.
And this man needs to go first.
She loves me, though. She keeps me company.
We've been here for hours.
But your stepsister or the cat?
The cat. Cat follows me around all the time because I feed it.
Oh. I'm surprised this guy can move this.
Yeah. Well, maybe it's not as heavy as it looks.
No, those things are heavy.
And you would know? With your many adventures into the sewers?
Yep.
Okay, then.
I'm serious, those things are fucking obnoxiously heavy.
Where's my grappling hook? I have a grappling hook. There it is.
It's one of those just keep jumping and spamming.
No, I push the left bumper, or the left D-pad.
Uh-oh.
To change my item, and it went from one item to the other item, and then back to the other item instead of going around in the full circle. But there may be some
infected here and there. Oh, what's so the action? Oh, that button.
Oh, okay, I'm out of lockpicks.
I'll do it.
Gotta pick some more while I'm waiting.
I know, I'm gonna have to make more soon, too. I only have 9. There.
There, I made 15. Antique pickaxe and some coffee. I'm just gonna take the coffee.
I took the pouch.
I guess we just keep going.
I honestly cannot wait till I get the charge shot.
The what?
The charge swing.
Oh, the power swing.
Yeah.
Oh, I just power leveled. Hold on.
Oh shit, wrong button. I've been playing way too many different games.
Yeah, combat expert. Now I don't get tired during fights.
Oh shit, I can buy the power swing.
Oh crap, there's a... Oh, never mind. I was gonna say there was a runner that was on fire, that's just dangerous.
I still don't have that blueprint.
For what?
What you're using.
What do you mean what I'm using? I'm using a gut hook blade.
No, but the blueprint, I mean.
Blueprint for what? What I have on the weapon?
Yeah.
Oh, no, I think you're talking about the Ranch Kiss and the Punk Queen.
Yes, those.
Yeah, no, that's not what I'm using right now. I'm using a gut hook blade.
Oh, with what attachment?
Oh, I don't know. Some kind of fire attachment. I was like, what the hell are you talking about? And then I completely remember what we were discussing the last few times, because you're still missing that blueprint.
Yep. Don't know where it went.
Yeah, it's weird. There's a runner here somewhere. No, it's in the pipe.
You're stuck in the pipe.
Yeah, I got him. Oh, I need to heal up. Wow.
Come on.
Should we bother with the goon?
Yes.
Oh wow, there's a boomer in there. I was gonna say I was gonna shoot him, but he blew up on his own.
He's dead.
Yeah, now we gotta deal with Big Ugly here.
Here, you go first. Ow.
Yeah, that hurt.
I was gonna power swing him, but...
Yeah, it's not worth the power swing. It's better just hit him a few times. And then back off. Ow. Damn, I thought it was far enough away that time.
Oh, no, the,
There we go, he's dead.
I'm using a cricket bat, okay? It has ass for damage.
Yeah, well, blunt weapons are pretty shit.
I'm just trying to dump some of these weapons that I have.
The only good blunt weapon is the baseball bat, and that's only, like, when you're really high level and you can just bat their heads into space.
So swing for the fences?
Yeah.
I'll take gauze. There's loot over here, by the way.
Yeah, I know. That's where we're supposed to be going.
This in here?
No, where you were going.
Oh.
We're supposed to go up above. I'm just going in here because this is a loot room.
I'm so not looking forward to that one thing.
That one thing? Oh, I found a police rifle.
Coming up soon.
You have to be more descriptive. I don't know what you're talking about.
I don't want to give it away.
Well, just message me in Skype then. I'll look at it in a minute.
Screaming.
Oh, you mean in the game?
Yes.
Oh, okay. Yeah, no, I hate those things too. No, I thought you were talking like some kind of expansion or something. Like, what are you talking about?
No. No expansion.
I can't even fuck it.
Duct tape and cigarettes. Did you get that chest open?
No.
I'll open it. Fuck it.
That's what I said. Fuck it. I couldn't be bothered. Is there anything over here? Oh, there's a battle journal on the chair over here next to the teddy bear.
Yeah. Got it.
Grab the saber. Another pickaxe and another pouch.
I'll take the pouch, but there's a fucking...
Did you get the battle journal?
The one that was on the chair? Yeah. Yes.
Is there any real point in going down there?
I don't even remember, in all honesty.
It's up here.
No.
Excuse me. Oh, there's a chest down here. Never noticed that before.
I did. When I walked through this whole thing, I got every chest.
Coffee and duct tape. Cigarettes.
Nails and coffee.
Whee!
Hey, friend. Sorry, but, I had
I'm still coming for that booty.
Has me by the balls.
I slid what did all you do? The way down.
What I had to. What can I say? The world is an unforgiving place.
Fucking Hazan.
Yeah, fuck that guy.
I don't like him.
I don't think anyone likes him.
He smells like garbage.
Yeah, hold on. Oh, okay, you're just gonna go.
Oh!
Switching over to my gun so I have it. You should probably heal.
What is it? Down on the... Oh, there we go.
Yeah, I healed you.
What is it? Down on the D-pad?
Yeah.
Yeah, I couldn't heal.
Well, I healed you.
Thank you. Ow. Ow.
They still haven't hit me.
Oh, they've hit me a lot.
They haven't hit me once.
Ah, oh, much better.
Got my, military rifle out.
Well, let me get mine out.
That's my desert police rifle. Single shot. Should be plenty.
Military rifle, 210 damage.
I know you're here somewhere. There you are. Where'd you go? You coming?
Yeah.
Might as well.
Stop him before he runs again.
Let's do it.
Where's the fucking door?
You pay for this.
Ow. They hurt.
Yeah, they're guns.
I died, so you won.
It's not over yet. Technically, you're winning.
How? I don't know. Because I died.
Still says there's somebody left. Where is he? Is he over there? Oh, I heard something. There it goes. I lost. Oh well.
Thank you for dying, you piece of shit.
Yeah, 1500 combat points there.
Yeah, I lost 2200 fucking survival points.
Yeah. Where are we? Oh, right here.
Where the fuck did you go?
Up. Yeah, the thing you were thinking of, that's a different sewer mission. Mm. That's the one near the end of the game.
Oh, yeah. No, there's another one in the same general area, too.
Yeah, I know, but is the one that I think you're thinking of, the one where it attracts the big guy?
No. Maybe. I don't know. I don't remember.
There's one screamer that attracts a big guy, and that's in the sewer.
And a lot of runners.
Yeah, that's in the sewers at the end of the game.
Okay, I couldn't remember. I beat the game, and then I just kind of been farting around.
And headshot. I heard something. You'll die for come me. On, I hit you in the head, like, 3 times now. There we go. Oh, I got 11 health left.
Reckon, do you copy? Crane here.
I took off my gun.
Tell everyone to stay away from the Saviors. They sold me out to Rice. I barely made it out alive.
Shit. I hope you're okay. Be sure to contact Troy when you get to Sector Zero. She's the only friendly face you have over there.
Got it. Will do. Keep your fingers crossed for me.
There's nothing good down there. find anything?
Oh no, I was switching out my gun. I'm coming.
Oh. Why don't you just fast travel?
Yeah. No, I guess I got close enough to you. Yay, Old Town. Sector Zero.
Yay. Looks like my hometown.
Okay, here goes nothing. Jade, it's Crane. Do you copy? Jade, it's Crane. Can you hear me? Damn it. All right. It's time for some local talent. Troy, this is Crane. Do you copy?
Crane? It's great to hear from you. What can I help you with?
Yeah, I'm in your neck of the woods now, and I'd love to put our heads together. Where can I find you?
You're here? In the Zero? Fantastic! Have you seen a pair of towers, one taller than the other, with scaffolding around them? We call that our loft. Head that way, and we'll be waiting.
Alrighty,
let's get started then.
Dr. Camden, do you copy? Crane here. Camden, can you hear
me? Don't know what the fuck I did there, but I just fucking vaulted so far.
In Sector Zero, is Jade with you?
No, she hasn't been able to reach me yet. And even if she does manage to get here, it won't be easy getting in.
There's a chest over here.
Myself inside because of Ryze and his thugs.
You okay?
Trapped inside my lab, but safe. You coming my way?
Not yet, Doctor. First, I have to find Jade and recover Zero's
resources. Fuck, I've been playing so many different games that I keep hitting A to jump.
Anywhere for me to go. Be careful out there, Crane.
I'm almost at the towers. And you're dead. Get off my roof. Come on, go. There you go.
That so did not work.
Hey, you're Crane, right?
Yeah, that's me.
I'm Michael. Troy's waiting for you in the loft. Good to have you here, Crane.
Hey, if you're gonna bug me, come sit on my lap. Come here.
Cat?
Yes.
Sit. Is that at least cute?
It's very fluffy. Sit. Good cat. Stay.
What's its name?
Lily. Sit. Stop putting your butt in the air. Come on.
She's gonna fart on you.
No, she sticks her ass up in the air when you scratch her.
Crane.
Oh. Okay, fine. If you're not gonna sit still, go away.
I'm savvy. Need anything technical? I'm your man. Almost rigged a way to break through the crumb
jam. You're a huge pain in the ass, you are.
Say hello to Troy.
What, are you the only one in the house?
Yeah. I'm Kyle Crane. It's good to finally put a face with the voice.
Oh, it's quite the face.
You're looking for Jade Aldemir, aren't you?
Yeah.
Somebody fucked her up pretty good.
You know where she is?
Mm-hmm.
Jade, this is Troy. Do you copy?
Go ahead, Troy.
Jade, hey, it's Crane. Now, I know you're headed for Dr. Camden, but his clinic's surrounded by zombies and Ryze's thugs, so just let me come and help you.
Crane, stay away from me. I hear your voice, and all I can see is my brother.
Please, just hear me out, okay? Look, the thing is, the GRE hired me, right? I was supposed to find out where Ryze sent this classified file, but that doesn't matter anymore because the ministry contacted me. Jade, they were going to firebomb the city, but I talked them into waiting because they want that research that you're carrying. Now we need to figure out some way to let them know that we've got it.
Bastard. You bastard!
Jade! Damn it.
Crane, the last time I spoke to her, she was at the university. It's due east from here. If what you just said is even a little bit true, you will have to find her.
I gotta sell some stuff.
Okay, so we'll take a quick little mission break. Just go down to the shop.
My inventory's full of shit.
Ooh. Well, thank you for the seizure, game. fantastic.
Mm-hmm.
Need some new gear?
It's best I can do for now.
Oh yeah, don't we need that coffee stuff too?
Yeah, but I'm not so concerned about that.
I literally almost have it. Actually, I do have enough coffee now.
You got 20 coffee?
I have 38 coffee.
Wow, that's a lot of coffee.
So, yes, I think I have enough.
Well, I think as long as one of us has it.
Yeah.
Is the poster? Yeah, the poster's here. We can go back and turn it in if you want.
Oh, we can do it in between. Yeah, fuck it. Let me just... How many do I need? 20?
Yeah.
Okay. Decide, 20. I still got 18. Let's go.
Right, let's go turn it in, then we'll come back and continue with the story.
Yeah.
So yeah, we're dirty GRE scumbags.
Yay. Fuck, I'm watching How It's Made. They're making candy bars.
There's a lot to be done around the tower. Hope you find some time to take a look at the board. You are a lifesaver. Those coffee nuts are dangerous. They're basically volatiles that can talk.
Oh.
And they only talk about one thing.
Oh, there it goes.
It was me.
Yeah, I was gonna say, why didn't the quest complete?
Oh, there's a note here.
Yeah, I know. It's incense, herbs, and electronic parts.
No! I had a note, like, right...
Oh, in the billboard? Yeah, I know. I already picked that up. Lighter gas, bandages, and meds. We could do the bandages. You know what? Fuck it. Never mind. Let's just go back and do the story.
Yeah, please. We'll do this. We'll do that shit later. Honestly. Oh. So yeah, I was taking a nap before I turned on my computer.
Oh yeah.
I was fucking tired.
Hold on. Quests, higher education. Where's university? It's that way. Okay. Up here.
Oh, I fucked up.
Get off my roof. Oh, hey.
Hello. You know how I said I fucked up?
Oh, crap. I almost fell off the roof.
Copy. What is it, Troy?
Savvy has an idea how to break through the radio jamming and contact the outside world. He'll be working on that while you're busy looking for Jade. I'll be in touch. And if I may make a suggestion, avoid the infected if you can, okay? They've always been dangerous, but now they're mutating into something even more deadly.
More deadly?
I'm in a house.
I just drop kicked a guy and he just... I don't know, he couldn't get back up, so he just like, okay, whatever, I'm dead. Because I wedged him in between something, and he just kind of gave up on life.
Oh, I did that stupid fucking parkour challenge for that little kid.
Have you seen a woman named Jade Aldemir? She's got long, dark hair, she's tough as nails.
Yeah, she was talking to, what's his name over there?
Thanks.
So yeah, that's helpful.
That guy looks stoned.
Jade?
Yeah.
Jade, are you here?
Can anyone hear me? This is DeWood.
Well, fuck you, DeWood.
I'm with a small child. We need help.
No sign of Jade. Damn it.
Fucking DeWood. Screw you, DeWood.
Want a deal?
Oh.
We have to talk to Fadan.
Hey, can you help me? I'm looking for a young woman, dark hair, petite, takes no shit from anyone. Her name's Jade Aldemir.
Yes, she was here. You didn't miss her by too much. She waited around for a while with a big scowl on her face, and then took off.
God damn it, did she say where she was going?
No. But you're Crane, right? She left this for you.
That's a mirror. Why would she have left me this?
Well, I can't say for certain. But she did ask me to tell you, not again. Don't know what that's supposed to mean.
Crane, good to see you again.
What, Spike? Holy shit, how'd you get here?
Wasn't easy. Anyway, Brecken sends his best. And listen, from now on, you can always find me here, okay? Everything I had for you in the slums, that'll all be here too, so feel free to use it.
Yeah, thanks, Spike.
Can we just shoot him in the head?
No, we cannot shoot Spike in the head. Spike's awesome.
What are you doing over there?
Picking up a blueprint, apparently. On the table there.
Oh, Cloud 9.
Yep. No, I'm just looking around.
Jade, this is Quain. Do you copy? Jade, can you hear me?
Let's go for the supply drop.
Crane, I was just about to contact you. Savvy broke through the jamming and I think you better get back here. You have to see this.
Why? What do I have to see?
You have to see it for yourself. Just get back here, all right? I'm serious.
Yeah, that's helpful. Where is it? Oh, it's under there.
Yeah, it's under the terrace.
How many Molotovs? I don't know, but I can make some.
No, I don't.
Ow. Fuck off.
Just finished a zombie on the roof of a car. Oh, that was a whiff.
Zombie just fell off the roof. Died in front of me.
Just don't barbecue me, please.
I'm trying not to.
I fucking keep whiffing. You got a runner.
I had a runner. Get off my roof. Bad runner. Yeah, it's just the last one. Oh, there's a runner behind you.
Why am I honestly not surprised? Because you know how popular I am with fucking runners.
Yeah, you get the chest. I'll guard the door.
It's open.
Decapitated the runner. On-site package and stolen valuables. Might as well drop those off to Spider. I mean, he's right here.
The Spider or Spike?
Spike, sorry.
I'm just gonna collect all this.
I've been reading Transmetropolitan.
Oh.
Main character's name is Spider.
How cute.
It's not cute, it's really, really good comic. There you go, Spider. Spike, damn it.
You need to drink more.
Yeah, I'll work on that. I'll go get my scotch later.
You're home alone, start drinking.
Yeah, I'll get right on that. Friggin' jet fighters. Oh, he's right there.
No, 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 no.
Get off my roof. You okay, dude?
If not for you, I would be dead.
Okay, then.
Give me.
Assassin upgrade.
Piece of shit.
Alright, let's get back to the tower and what to call it, because we're hitting the wrapping up point here.
It's not the tower, it's
the loft, whatever.
I thought I broke that.
It resets every once in a while. Damn it, stop kicking him. I'm trying to finish him.
I'll just do it.
I tried like 6 times and I kept failing because you kept kicking the body out of my reach. I'm gonna have to fix my hook in a minute. It's nearly broken.
I'm just essentially breaking some of the weapons that I have.
Okay, let's see what they want.
No matter how many times I watch it, I still can't believe it. An internal global relief effort document surfaced today that, if verified, implicates the GRE in a far-reaching criminal conspiracy. Instead of trying to find a cure for the Haran virus, according to the file, the GRE had plans to weaponize it and sell it to the highest bidder. Worldwide backlash has...
No, skip to the important bit.
I was the last survivor left in the quarantine. I can't believe I made it out. I can't believe I'm still alive.
We mourn all those who didn't survive, but as the president said in a speech here earlier today, life is for the living. Military troops have searched for survivors all over the quarantine, but now there's no one left besides the infected. According to Colonel Tanner, once his decontamination process is finished, the infection will be completely obliterated.
The ministry did this. They're making their excuses to the rest of the world for destroying a city.
Look, Crane, before you go charging out of here, we already had an idea of how to send a message. We were going to plant explosives in a building and set off fires in a pattern, something the zombies could never do. Trouble is, we got a runner, Michael, over to the right building, but he can't get through to the top floors. Too many biters. As much as I hate to admit it, none of the rest of us are strong enough to do this job.
Well, we've got to do something right fucking now, or you, me, Jade, and everybody else are going to get
blown up. What happens when chloroform hits you?
Tell Michael I'm on my way. And while I'm doing that, can you get in touch with Jade?
You mean sulfuric acid.
Try to get her to meet me.
Chloroform just knocks you out.
You have my word.
Okay, then.
I could use some of that right now.
Sulfuric acid to the face? I'm sure you could.
No, chloroform.
Knock you out, get you some sleep. Okay, so... we made it to Old Town. We discovered that Jade's here somewhere. We'll have to find her. Right now we're going to go blow up a building, but,
I'm over here.
Yep, Allison's down there. Alright, now we'll have to do that next time though, because we've already passed our wrapping up point, so thanks for watching everybody, and we'll see you next time.